My name's Thomas Sleet. I'm a media developer at the Missouri History Museum. What I find particularly interesting is the ways that we found to present oral histories in this exhibit. In the eating section, we present them on tabletop jukeboxes. In the sleeping section, we present them on a 1950s radio. In the fueling section, we present it here on this payphone. In the vacation section, we present it on a car dashboard radio, which all of these presented specific and unique challenges in order to get digital files to work with these antique devices. So on the payphone, what I did is assign a specific file to each digit on the phone dial. So if you dial 1, you'll hear story number 1. If you dial 7, you'll hear story number 7. And then on 8, 9, and 0, I put like a busy signal, a dial tone, and a wrong number message from an operator. So what visitors will find interesting about this, especially ones that are younger than the era of payphones, they'll find out that it was a completely different device and it works in a completely different way from their cell phones that they use now. So here we are in the sleeping section of Route 66. And as I mentioned before, we have an antique 1950s radio here. And what I've done is put several oral histories into a digital player inside of this unit. And if you turn this dial, each time you turn the dial, you get a different story. And one story that you might find particularly interesting is one told by Ann Wazalewski about her spending a honeymoon night with her husband at the Coral Court Motel and telling this story later to some people that she knew, and they thought that she was talking about having an affair with somebody when she was actually talking about spending her marriage night with her husband.